Stop right. By Alm Seedy, I'll have your bounty, or I'll have your hide. Go and turn away.
Governor called upon the
deputy governor.
Sergeant, where's Governor Emelian? What happened here?
Sergeant Dale, he's dead.
I came to inform the governor.
He ambushed me.
The governor seeks to escape justice. After him!
Thank you. So I was there. Foreman Knox is somewhere in Balmora.
I can't believe they...
You look like... You should... Councillor...
I have no issue with...
Try that again, and I'll stick your head on a pike.
Hold!
You probably don't even have the gold. But I have it.
Fine.
Now get your stick away from me.
Thank you.
housing. At first, I assumed it was the usual house squabbles. Redoran and Hlalu arguments can get... I like the color of your gold.
Mills, please, if you just listen.
I'm in. Take care of yourself.
I thank you.
Honor and service.
Yes. An int. Captain Brivener.
Do you make a hat? I don't see
whatever this is.
Ow! Stupid dog.
You shouldn't. Our mine was invaded by... Probably because I heard one of them... Really?
Mm.
this letter to Drivis. It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it. If you think you're being followed, find a place to hide. Good luck.
I saw you head across the bridge, Drivis.
Get this letter to Drivis. It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it. If you think you're being followed, find a place to hide. Good luck.
Stay away from me. I'm warning you. 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 Stay away from me. I'm warning you.
Well done. This should help us determine what happened to Vare's brother.
You look thirsty.
Hello, can I help you? Vare wants an apple, if you must. A local tough.
I think we're done here, don't you?
killed one of my gang, Swit. No writ. That's it. Kill the Morag Tong and any witnesses.
I'll just take my leave. No use getting my axes bloody again.
Heal me!
It's in remarkably good condition.
Yes, wonderful. I'll mark it down.
And here, another. Could these have fallen off the ruins?
Yes, that is peculiar.
Is something the matter, dear? You seem distracted today.
Oh, nothing's the matter. I'm just... I'm nervous.
If anything attacks us, I'll protect you.
I'm not nervous about an attack, Bravora. It's just... Well, there's no good way to say this.
To say what?
Marry me.
Are you serious?
That's not the response I hoped for.
Elon, of course I'll marry you. I love you. I just expected something more dramatic.
Well, I planned to propose at the falls, but today we didn't go to the falls. I had a surprise.
This is why you've been so nervous.
Yes. Wait. Did you just agree to marry me?
Yes, Keelon. A dozen times yes. My dear, distracted, adorable archivist, I will marry you.
That's wonderful!
Isn't it?
Oh, Bravora, you won't regret this. You are the stars to my sky.
Did you just come up with that?
Well, no. I've been saving it for the right time.
That?
Friend.
She's just one woman! Get inside the ruins and stop her!
Oh, yeah!
Let the assassin come. I'm tired of running and she doesn't frighten me.